Hello and welcome, I'm Marco. Let's play some more Europa Universalis 4. There's this guy. He's gonna lead the troops against a 2-2. Hopefully he will die. Okay, I'm gonna keep these troops here to deal with Algiers. I already declared war upon Sweden. Guys are coming to the new world too. I don't care any of that. What I don't really want is Scotland's opinion change by -50. So goodbye, prestige. Because I still want to annex it. God knows when. It's almost time to go beat up the Ottomans. So damn stupid. They needed this province. They really, really needed it, and they didn't take it. So this is still overseas. Well, that's fine by me. Okay, you guys go. There, I guess. They should have a smaller fleet this time because they have less money. But still, I don't want to take any chances. Take that. These guys will hopefully go away after this battle. Come on, leave. Let's try again. Do well. Yeah, I need to keep an eye on these guys. Let's go grab these regiments here. Surprised that I still didn't lose any of these. The relations up. November, yep. Russia is becoming increasingly bigger. I'm gonna deal with the Ottomans first, then with Russia. I want, like I said, I want a highway to Russia. To be able to do that, I still need a few provinces. Of course. They still haven't got these? Newfoundland. What the hell? They haven't acquired any of these? Are they asleep? Probably don't have the points. Yeah, according to that, say they're... Go reinforce this area. None of this is scored. Okay, let's go. Soon we don't have a little extension. Okay, let's... Leave the troops there and go. And go take care of those rebels. Oh, screw it, that's -1% revolt risk. Hero points for Corning. Great, great. Should sell this stuff. The problem is that we cannot convert it. If we cannot change the religion, we must might as well call it ourselves, because no vassal will buy it. Yes, of course, they have the same religion. Humanism would also be great. That would be less revolt risk, but the points are so limited. I don't think I can do it. What the hell are these guys doing here? Oh shit. Unlock a military tech, I think. Not yet. Not a big deal. There's still one military tech ahead of them. They are at military tech 17. $675 points. They are going as soon as possible. Of November has passed. Whatever. And now we have a crusade active. And I'm fighting rebels. Great. There we go, crusade. Should outnumber them greatly. Yep. Guys, go over there. I thought I had a better conversion strength. someone give me a level 2. Better relations over time. Okay, we have everything. Interesting. Very much below my force limit. I barely have any cav. Comes the wave of vessels. Can still take these. Okay, just in case, let's fire some mercs. Oh, this is Africa, I can't. Different continent from the capital. Gonna play it cautiously. And the Ottomans are already being wrecked. They die. Don't really care. Oh, after their capital. Probably don't choose Timurids and the Ottomans. Okay. It's fine. You guys go over there. Self heavies, yep. Should be much stronger now. off the stick. Still one tech behind someone. Actually, that's cross. But at least this guy's a leader. Should be able to withstand any attack here. And we actually wipe them out. Time for me to do another break. Thank you for watching. Take care.